besides believing that they're all alone.
Basically with Swype, all you do is trace your finger from letter to letter, and when you lift it up, it hits your face, so you don't have to tap text anymore, it's just face. So like,
oh my god.
Yeah. I'm watching this.
That is like witchcraft.
So if I wanted to write how are you, I'd go how are you? Yeah, so it's really quick. And with Swype, it's texting and you trace on the letters to enter the word. So my name is Trey, so I trace T-R-E-Y. Okay.
Ooh. Oh, man. You're speaking
for freedom. Holy crap.
Yeah. Do you want to
die? I do. It is awesome.
In multi-trans new local space,
we are speaking for more than two sides. Faces, virtual spaces. What's your name?
Mike.
Yes, Mike. Mike.
Whoa, try Lupo. I don't know.
L-U-P-O. L-U-P-O. You can add it though.
Remember it.
L-U-P-O.
So they don't remember it, huh?
Yeah. It's like,
Lupo. Yeah. Yeah.
Do you want to try it?
Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Okay, hold on. Yeah.
Righteous.
Righteous, exactly.
So would you guys use this if you had it on your phone? Would you use Swype
over like
tap texting?
Yeah.
Cool. Oh, it did. JAM. I didn't go all the way up. I want to make sure it's working.
Yeah.